take good care of the kid.
Now stay focused.